Sons of Astro, and we're going to try to get it together for you tonight. It was so nice to hear the opening band. I think you all are leaving now. Thank you so much for coming here. With the great harmonies and vibes, we're still vibing with it here. And this is original folk rock we're playing, except for that one. This is a sing-along. You'll know it when you hear it. It's a true story, too, about a friend whose dad was driving a U-Haul up from Georgia, stacked full of Georgia pine, to build out his music studio. They didn't read the signs when they turned onto the southern state, and they peeled the top 3 feet of the truck off when they hit the first underpass. They survived, and the studio sounds great. This song is called We're Too High. Thank you.
deck, a cabin full of rednecks, a dog named Burger King. You hauled on with a full of wood for the boy, they gonna make that basement sing. Trip takes 2 days, but they couldn't wait. Hit the narrows at midnight. Bobby was talking to his baby, they were all feeling hazy, and it was quiet. When they took a ride and went too high. Built that bridge so low. Sounded like the thunder when they couldn't make it alone. They built that dang bridge so low. We're too high,
too high,
too high. Oh, who built that bridge so low? Sounded like the thunder thought we couldn't make it alone. They built that dang bridge so low. It only took a second for Vinny and his record to show up on the road at night. Boys, don't feel bad. Ain't the worst I've had. Just pay cash. Step aside. They were feeling pretty stupid, but a lanky state trooper took a pity, didn't make a way. Before he walked away, he couldn't help but say, there's no trucks on the southern state. We're too hot. Build them different around here. They built that dadgum bridge too low. If you ever wonder about the marks under that overpass near your home, just think about those rednecks, they lived through a truck wreck. Daddy's love set them to roam. We're too high,
too high,
too high. One thing's clear, they build them different around here. They built that doggone bridge too. That's a true story. Thank y'all. My car.
I don't have the kid in this list. I really
So we're kind of running with the theme here. From Too High to Ireland. Thank you. reality demands. But society has gotten far too grand. So I'm making a plan.
A theme. This song is called Pass the Stuff Around.
What?
Government, and I'm talking to you people.
Called Sons of Astro. Matt and I were playing at a barbecue joint down in Gowanus, pre-pandemic, having a good time, and in walks this guy with these two gorgeous wolf-like dogs who proceeded to howl at us as we were singing. So naturally,
like you,
we howled back, ow, with these dogs, and we had this whole thing going on throughout our set. They were howling, we were howling. It was really cool. So afterwards, I went up to the guy, and I said, can I pet your dogs? They look just like wolves. And I was like, yeah, sure, no problem. I was like, what are their names? Well, this is Cosmo, and this is Retro. Oh, cool names. What's the story on their names? Well, they're 100% cloned from their father, Astro. Far out. I'd never heard such a thing. So we hung out with some clone dogs and wrote a song about it, and that's the name of the group.
Sons of Astro. He's Cosmo. Or wait, are you Retro?
I don't know. I can't tell them apart.
Updated Greek myth.
So all of that goes into the mix of the cosmic Americana that we like to do. Second, tell another story, Matt.
So there were some other dogs.
No.
It's great to be back here.
It is. Again, it's original, you know, folk music. This is Scott Hamilton. How about we introduce the band? Scott Hamilton on the drums. Give it up. He was here last week with a different ensemble. He's a regular by now. And the one and only, standing up on the stand-up bass, Ben Herzog. Yeah. And that's Mike Cobb, or Cosmo, on Campbell's Atlas, or Retro.
The song called What Is Not.
Thank you.
around. I will wrap it up and make it mine till you just can't face the sand. Is that who I thought it was? Well, it seemed like such and such. Now I'm standing on my own two legs. I no longer need that crutch.
Another song about a truck. It's a hot rod truck. It's parked in a garage somewhere in the hills of
northern Arizona.
Get back to it.
It's called Low Blown.
That truck, right?
Someday.
Thank you.
thing we find a key.
About that truck, Mike. Mike's got a song called Fantasy.
Anybody see the Beatles documentary?
It's pretty great. I just finished watching it. I enjoy it all 25 hours. There's also a good one on Creedence now. band from California, who were on a record label called Fantasy Records. We were pretty bad to them, but made for good songwriting material, so I thought. So this is my ode to Creedence called Fantasy.
Thanks to Greg for making us sound halfway good. Sound halfway better than we usually.
Right, this is one I wrote. It's a true story song. Sort of true. Sort of a story.
Shit, and I plant some roots, so every day
there's another cure. Can't help wondering what reward this will bring. I have the feeling that there's more. And I'm waiting, waiting. Oh, I'm still waiting, waiting for you to carry me home. And I'm waiting. Folks think I'm a crazy bird. They don't understand a word, and I'm not so sure. I wanna tell many how. I'm waiting here patiently. I know you'll come for me. I just wish that time was now. And I'm waiting.
Our drummer also sings. It's true.
After a fashion.
After a fashion. He's going to sing this next one. It's an also one that really anyone, one and all, can pile onto the chorus. Talk to me, baby.
I tried to talk to my baby on the telephone. She said, stop what you're doing. Let me go on home. You know that I love you, baby. I can't stand to see you cry.
Scott Hamilton.
Thank you.
Are you around there? Are you out and about?
Oh.
It's almost feeding back here. I don't know if it's possible. But... hey, it's so nice to be here. What a beautiful day. It has been, and it is. The song about beautiful days called Blue Skies.
Thank you. I was losing my mind there for a second. I wasn't sure what was happening.
Are you all hearing this?
Shining through the forest.
the dust, I see your time floating by. Deep here, deep out of
likes it, I'm cool with that. It took me a little while to get the seasick tremolo off there. We're really appreciative to use the house equipment. Sometimes I don't know what the hell I'm doing with it, though.
I thought I heard the tremolo like echoing up off of the
Plaxall complex?
No, well, that too, but the water out there, it was kind of started to... Yeah.
It's like the butterfly. It's a tidal wave. This is a Michael Hurley song. It's a cover. It's a little something like this. I know now. Called Boomtown for you. What can I tell you? It feels like he wrote it. We'll be right back. nice to be here again. So that's exactly what I meant.
I'm gonna,
what he said.
I'm gonna dedicate this song to my mama. My mom is here. Here's to my mom. She lives in Missouri along I-55, which runs down the Mississippi River, basically from Chicago to New Orleans. And I wrote this song about driving on I-55 to New Orleans. Stop over the stars to blow, and the blues run deep in my sweet home of Chicago. But when those church bells ring, I wanna hear Buddy Bolden sing. So I'm going south till I can't go no more. I'm taking I-55 down to New Orleans. Any young man in your life knows what that means. Gonna ride to the west, man, the whole world, they wanted more. You just hold your breath for a minute. There ain't a stunt that's in it. You do that duck walking slow drag straight across the floor. And in Memphis, that old river runs deep and wide. They built a bridge and you can walk straight over to the other side. So we dogleg right up through Maplewood, right to where the lion's den once stood and where cannon stompers crossed to the other side.
Yeah. 55 down in New Orleans.
Let's do it as a chorale, one time through the chorus.
I'm taking I-55 down to New Orleans. Many a man alive knows what that means. Gonna ride out the hurricane, gonna find that groove again. Taking I-55 down to New Orleans.
One more time, stomp it out.
Special guest.
It's our friend Ella. Let's adjust. Actually, if Justin is out there, you could sing this with us too.
I'm excited.
sung by Bob Dylan, originally made popular by the band. No. The Birds.
The Birds.
Yeah. Clouds are swift, rain won't lift, game won't close, railings froze. Get your mind out of the winter time, you ain't going nowhere. Ooh, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair?
I am
I was hoping to do this with harmonica, but... stuff or it all falls apart. Justin, if you want to sing this one with us, you're welcome to. Last Dance. Is it officially fall yet?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Well, this is a sort of a goodbye to summer song, man. You might recognize it.
Number one, two, three. Thanks, y'all.
Hey, give it up for Ella, who is so kind to join us on stage. I want to see more of her. She might be back. Oh, jeez. Greg, do we have time for one more, or what the hell are we doing that time?
One more!
Well, hey, we'd love to. Yeah. Watch out, you might get what you asked for.
That's a conflicting answer.
Oh, really?
Okay, one more tune ish, and then there's live comedy.
Yeah!
Comedy. More like tragedy. Warm up for me.
Wait. I'm gonna try doing something ambitious here.
You need a paperclip?
I got it.
Yeah.
This one goes out to James Bond.
Don't
song with Sons of Astro. Thanks.
Some live comedy. Is that you?
Oh,
there you are.